Mr. President, a word of explanation. The human specimen you saw outside suffered a skull fracture in the course of the hunt. Two fine veterinary surgeons under my direction were able to save his life. But the beast could not speak, of course. Nor will he ever speak.
You did that to him, damn you! You cut out his memory, you took his identity, and that's what you want to do to me!